This is the Springer Mountain Approach Trail in Georgia, for the Appalachian Trail. I'm gonna be going back down the trail, back to my lodge. This is a blue blazed trail to the top and the start of the Appalachian Trail at the top of Springer Mountain. The Appalachian Trail will be marked with white blazes. This is the approach trail, and it's marked with blue blazes in the trees. A lot of rocks and roots. Springer Mountain, 7.3 miles, average hiking time 6 hours 1 way. That's all I'll be doing in the morning. Again, look at all these roots. Unleashed dog. Amicalola Falls State Park trail map. Beware bear wise. There's the crosswalk, and down that trail is the visitor center, top of the falls overlook, AT approach trail. My lodge is up here. Look at the slope of the roadway. Back to the lodge, I'll cross a crosswalk. It's just a little short distance. Pass that to the lodge. There's a zip line attraction up here on the left. They're up in the trees. That's crazy. There's the crosswalk. Tomorrow morning I had a washer, the one crosswalk, and then the next one will be my approach trail start to the top of Springer Mountain, Appalachian Trail 2021. Georgia. Bus parking. Okay, it's Zipline Adventures at Amicalola. And here's my lodge. Those are rooms that have private patios with the chairs. Oh, here we go. Look down here.